at the main event. Look, who do we see? We see the Flagpole Buddy crew! So how's business going? How many... Great! So how many of you sold?
500.
The best things in life are free, but you can give them to the birds and bees. I want money. That's what I want.
Our first thing in the morning. Day number two.
So far, day number two. Sales are hot in heaven. So it's really cold.
It's cold. It's really cold.
Again.
30
You go, honey.
She's generating a sale. Well, I'm not sure they know what you're selling. There we go.
Every life we have some trouble. When you worry, you make it double.
Some people have said we'd come back.
Yeah.
How would you like to
stay home?
Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Ain't got no place to lay your head. Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry. Be happy. The landlord say your rent is late. He may have to litigate. Don't worry. Be happy.
Look at me, I'm happy.
Here, Mike shows us how it's done.
You want to play with that? Come on! This is our...
The flag, dude?
Yeah!
Oh, you're tough.
Come on,
you're tough. Tough. You should have...
I was doing Carthage.
Well, if you're doing well, it, she said it, then you got it. And you got it.
Yep.
Okay.
So how is
okay.
That? How is that kid?
You want an American flag? Can we get a discount for that? The free flag says flagpole.
Here, Christine tests out our portable sales card.
What?
David already asked for people.
Even the two ladies?
Yeah.
Oh. That's a good new market, I guess.
Pretty soon they're going to pick out a restraining order on you guys.
So when you go around, you'll know about the accent.
Or I'll know not to go around.
That's probably better.
Here I am pretending to be a customer.
Okay, so here I am at the swap meet, looking around for places to eat and that kind of stuff, and all of a sudden, hey, look it!
I had the flu all week, and you can hear my voice go away.
It's the Flagpole Buddy!
What?
They're selling Flagpole Buddies here!
Oh, no.
I'll be! How much does they cost, sir?
I have no idea. Just buy one.
Sam?
Look how easy they are.
Our children have not been eating.
I was beat by the end of the show.
Are we done selling?
We're done selling for this trip. Life as a carny is really tough. I have a new appreciation for those circus people. The bearded man. Oh, the bearded lady.
Fat lady.
The fat lady. The two-headed woman.